more that I think about this, maybe I should have done this video first, because this is, well, an introduction video. Oh well. Moving on. Maybe I should have done an introduction video, or maybe I shouldn't. I've seen some YouTube channels, especially with like gaming channels, which is part of what this YouTube channel, my channel, is about, which is video gaming. So, hold on. But, so here's the introduction anyway. And I felt like an idiot. It's like I didn't do an introduction video. Hold on. Like right there. Sorry, my monitor and things on a desk with wheels, so it's kind of adjustable, which has its pros and cons. Okay, anyway, moving on. What exactly this channel, Trippylegit Gamer, about? Well, first off, like I said, video game walkthroughs, commentaries, video game secrets, Easter eggs, story completions, like Rockstar Games, which, oh my gosh, Rockstar, amazing gaming company, amazing gaming studios. I hope the rumor for the redoing the remastered Red Dead Redemption 1 is true. I mean, that'd be very interesting. I have the classic, which is actually what I'm doing a walkthrough on now, currently, and I've uploaded some videos, as you've probably already seen. So that'd be interesting. I would be happy to do a walkthrough of a remastered Red Dead Redemption 1. Man, the graphics would just be so beautiful. I mean, anyway, moving on. Also, there will be videos about myself, issues in America, some of them might be controversial, but I feel like I should, or someone should, bring these issues up, and I don't know if they're going to go anywhere. Maybe they won't get solved. Maybe I'll end up on the news one day. Some of the stuff you could say would be like real truths, and you know, my opinion on things. You know, everyone's got an opinion. I mean, it's like Tom McDonald said, opinions are like buttholes. Everyone's got one, so we should cover up. Actually, I love Tom McDonald. Oh, yeah, there will be reaction videos as well. I am going to be working on Tom McDonald reaction videos, so tune in for those. That guy's extremely talented. Holy crap, I mean, once a week, he does a music video, and they're really good quality. He releases a new song, and that's just phenomenal. I mean, he's getting up there with the amount of stuff that he's worked on so far and that's been released for his lifespan so far. Oh my gosh, his work ethic is like Tupac's. And even posthumous, well, I don't know. I probably mispronounced that, but even since he's been dead, he still has had music released, Tupac. You know, in fact, Afeni was working on before she died. Rest in peace. Afeni Shakur, his mother, was working with some music industry studio, I think Warner Brothers, something, on getting these papers into audible recordings of all of his other stuff that he had planned, that he had written out. Unfinished works, semi-recorded stuff, everything, a whole bunch of stuff on paper, and working on releasing them in his name. But now she's dead. I don't know. That's probably going to happen eventually. That'd be cool. But, yeah. Reaction videos, issues in America, real truths, video game walkthroughs, autism, my own personal experiences with it, and I swear I'm not lying. I'm autistic, ADHD autistic, mainly autism, the high functioning area, which I will be doing a video on that eventually, expanding on that and what it's like I said before. So, you know what? But the real issues in America, well, 2020 has been so screwed up. I mean, it's just crazy. Probably all across the world. I don't know what's up with 2020. But it's coming to an end. Maybe 2021 will be better for America in many ways. Won't be so crazy. Mainly because of the COVID thing. Maybe it'll be worse. I hope not. For anybody. Also in America, you know. But my plan is to start these, like I said, call it real truths, or the reality of things, next year. Because I just want to sit back and enjoy Christmas and do video game walkthroughs right now. So, spread the word, and you know what? On my video game footage videos, and also when I get into real truths, as I guess I would call it, I might call it something else, you know, but the reality of things, whatever, you know, feel free, and well, wait, back up. Please smack that like button and subscribe, and feel free to copy links of my videos and spread the word on social media and whatever. Even on the ones on what it's like to be autistic and real issues in America, which is starting next year. Because I'm just not in the mood to do those kind of videos until next year. So, yeah. Subscribe. Smack that like button. Trippylegit Gamer YouTube channel. Check it out. And